to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your midday news brief. The Saint Lucia Blind Welfare Association has provided education assistance to some of its clients in the form of a check presentation just in time for the new academic year. The presentation was made possible through the many donors that have come to the aid of the SLBWA over the past year. The blind and visually impaired students are fully integrated within the regular school system. The Saint Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority has commenced a phased approach to dealing with the overwhelming problem that landfills pose to the island. The authority this week announced the closure of the Viewfort landfill effective October 2019. In a temporary measure, refuse from the south will be transported to the Deglo landfill. The Solid Waste Management Authority says it is a necessary move given to the hazards of the Viewfort landfill. The Roots and Soul Festival for 2019 has been expanded to mirror the benefits of the Saint Lucia Jazz Festival. Roots and Soul is dedicated to musicians who are setting new trends in the various genres of reggae, conscious hip-hop, Afro-punk, and R&B. This year, there is a concentration on the transfer of skill and knowledge with masterclasses and encounters between artists and other actors in the music industry. The event is expected to bring together musicians, record labels, online music stores and platforms, specialized journalists and other actors in order to enhance market access for Saint Lucian and other musicians and producers. The festival will commence on Friday, 23rd of August. The Department of Home Affairs and National Security has been made aware of reports that a group of persons is allegedly going to various homes where they would present documents bearing the purported letterhead of the Department of Home Affairs and National Security. The department finds those reports to be grossly disturbing and has contacted the police in an attempt to obtain reliable information in case reports were made about this activity. Additionally, it would be viewed as highly unlikely that this arm of government is the one that would undertake an exercise of voter registration and verification. Therefore, the department advises that persons should remain on the alert when approached by strangers. Members of the public are also encouraged to inform the police of anyone who may have approached them purporting to be officers of the Department of Home Affairs and National Security. This has been your midday news brief. Thank you for watching.